The gbege wey be say it happen for Taraba State House of Assembly don enter another level as the Speaker of the House, Peter Dia, don resign in position. Dia wey be say stand for Mbangwa constituency for the fifth time and the longest serving legislator for the House. As they confirm his resignation to journalists for Jalingo on Sunday, Dia say it is stop work for personal reasons. They put him as the eighth Speaker of the Taraba State House of Assembly for the inauguration of the eighth Assembly for June 2015. And the court put him as Speaker for April 2016 after the declaration of one rerun election for a constituency by the Court of Appeal when they said they sit down for Yola.